A new federal law is adding sesame to the major food allergens list in January. The Food Allergy Safety, Treatment, Education, and Research Act was signed in April. It now regulates foods with sesame. That includes manufacturing protocols and labeling. Sesame allergies can cause various symptoms, including coughing, vomiting, diarrhea, shortness of breath, and drops in blood pressure.